Welcome to the news. Today Rockstar have changed the release date for Grand Theft Auto 5 for the PC. Our apologies for the slight shift in the date, but the game requires a few extra weeks of testing and polish to make it as good as can be. Moving a release date is never a decision we take lightly, and is a choice we make only when we know it is in the best interests of the game. It will come out on the 24th of March. That's the news for today. Join Daily Colors Code today.